After hearing about all of the things you can accomplish with integrations, you're probably pretty excited to get started. But if you aren't sure where to start and you want an easy way to connect your platforms, we recommend Zapier. Zapier is an online tool that is used to connect two or more applications and automate workflows. You can use Zapier to connect ActiveCampaign with thousands of pieces of software. These connections are called Zaps. A Zap is a workflow that connects your apps. A nice part about using ActiveCampaign and Zapier is that we use a lot of the same language when talking about building workflows. For example, Zaps begin with triggers and take actions to automate. A trigger is the event that starts a Zap. For our use case, triggers are events that happen in ActiveCampaign. Let's take a look at one trigger, new deal added or updated. When a new deal is created or updated in the deal CRM, you can use a Zap to send that information to another piece of software. For example, you can send that new deal information to your calendar software in order to schedule a meeting. An action is an event a Zap performs. Using actions allow you to update your ActiveCampaign account with information from another application. A simple example of an action is create or update contact. This action allows you to create a new contact record or update an existing contact in ActiveCampaign. For example, your Zap can create a new contact in ActiveCampaign when someone fills out a form in your landing page software. Zaps are easy to configure and maintain. In fact, you can get started from the ActiveCampaign platform. Let's take a look. From the ActiveCampaign homepage, you may notice a neat little button in the lower left, Apps. Let's click. This is the app directory. This page displays a ton of different apps that ActiveCampaign users integrate with every day. You can sort them by most popular by clicking on popular apps. You'll notice a familiar face here, Zapier. Let's check it out. This page will get you started connecting ActiveCampaign to Zapier, which is your gateway to sending lots of data between thousands of apps. There's also helpful links to commonly used integrations and documentation to get you started. But there's more than just Zapier in the app directory. Check out these topics in the navigation. You can also search by the type of software you're looking to connect, such as accounting software, database software, even event software. The list goes on. When you select a piece of software, you'll find instructions and a link to connect that piece of software with ActiveCampaign. For example, you can send a new registrant in Eventbrite to ActiveCampaign. We want to make it as easy as possible for you to connect the different places you do your work, and our app section will help you do just that. And if you're in the market for a new piece of software, take a look and see what already has a connection with ActiveCampaign. Our apps directory includes links to lots of great pieces of software that will get you started building right away.